extremely proud of this individual as well. She is a SOC ambassador and engineer who still keeps showing off about her engineering skills, by the way, after being a beauty queen. She is the first ever Indian who won the Miss Supranational 2014 crown. No if, no but. Welcome, Aksha Bhatt! Backstage to see these lovely things, alright? So I've kept that money and made that money through them, alright? Ladies, congratulations. You are the pride of India. Give it up for our four lovely ladies standing on stage right now. You are not loud enough. I'm sorry. You are not loud enough. You need to be louder.
We need to beat this festival.
We need to beat us on the other side. Now, it's a time to honor the moment of pride of India. I would like to call upon the man who actually is the vision behind Miss India organization, the vision behind the pride of India, a man who I greatly admire, the managing director of the time.